Tonight we are getting a closer look into the chaos that unfolded at the Oklahoma State Fair. In September, a fight escalated inside the Bennett Event Center, where a then 17-year-old pulled out a gun, shooting another teen.
Shots fired at gate five.
The police report says the victim and suspect were strangers. That shooter, the alleged shooter, was arrested.